He is the alpha male of our species.
And Lesnar looking to dominate.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
When you look at Brock Lesnar, you honestly got to feel that Lesnar is more beast than man.
Now, Lesnar is undoubtedly the next step in human evolution.
He has unbelievable physical gifts, does the Beast. He truly seems to enjoy combat.
Of course, Cole, because it's what Lesnar was built for. The battlefield is his home.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar relishes the chance to go out and simply conquer.
Because Brock wants to be on the very top of the mountain.
And he won't be denied.
Tonight has just become almighty.
And per normal, Lashley is ready for a fight.
And his opponent from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
We've seen it so many times. When that bell rings, Bobby Lashley flips a switch, and on display, we witness his frightening intensity.
I mean, frightening power as well, Byron. Everything about Bobby Lashley is just intimidating.
And now you have no chance of surviving here, right, Corey?
No way in hell. It is time to face fate in the form of Brock Lesnar.
The stakes could not be any higher. It is time for our WWE Championship match.
This is a rivalry of truly mythic proportions. The Beast versus the Almighty. Lesnar and Lashley have never been able to stand each other, and their matches have always been incredible displays of raw power.
Physically, they're well matched, but philosophically, they couldn't be more different. Lesnar is all about no limits, being as animalistic as possible, while Bobby prides himself on his discipline, his control.
And with these two modern-day juggernauts going at it, expect things to get ugly in a hurry.
Grabbing a hold of the arm, all the way down. You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Position you want to be in right now. Face first.
Showing out their deadlifting prowess and just
tossing them aside.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Please don't remind me, Corey.
He's looking a little off balance. Ooh, and a big uppercut. He's got the answer for that one. Ooh.
He could get dropped here.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Something unique about this matchup. Both Bobby Lashley and Brock Lesnar are used to being feared when they step into the ring, but they can't count on that tonight.
Yeah, that's an advantage they're both accustomed to, and it's been effectively neutralized. It'll be interesting to see how that affects their games, if it deals a blow to either man's confidence.
Vaulting plancha in
absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger. What's Bobby formulating now?
Driven down with an elevated flatliner.
Lashley caught by surprise.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Turned it around and turned them inside out with that German.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Eats a punch to the face.
Looking for more damage here.
Oh, release back suplex. And he gets sent back into the ring.
Lesnar with a waist lock. Think we're about to take a trip, gentlemen.
This is where Brock Lesnar is at home.
Suplex City.
Reversal! What a counter!
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power!
I think you're right.
He's looking a little weak.
The Almighty lining it up.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Oh, no. Lesnar's about to end this.
Five coming through.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
There's two. He, no way. No way.
The Almighty roaring back from the brink of defeat. How is he still in this?
Take off.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? And now thrown back into the ring.
Pressure must be kept on.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
It's Phil Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. Oh, got caught.
Bang! Is there any air left in Lashley?
Overhand shots and elbows and forearms. Lesnar unleashed.
I can barely believe what we've seen in this match from these men.
Frankly, right now, Lesnar and Lashley look more like brawling gods than mere mortals.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Pin attempt for the championship.
Evades their offense.
Planning on what to do next. Keep your face out of that one.
And first blood has been drawn on the beast.
Oh, look at this. So ruthless. And Lashley is as ferocious as ever on the attack there.
Yeah, this is no time for Lashley to go soft. We could be in the home stretch here.
Crackle.
Rock's looking sluggish. Things could be winding down for him.
Counters that.
Release German. titanic shift going through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now. Reversal on top of reversal.
Oh, my goodness.
Ah, what a smash. That is just insulting. Fisherman's Buster. Lesnar fuses short, ready to explode.
Uh-oh. Here it comes. Brock Lesnar.
Brilliant move. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends? And that'll be a rope break right there. Quick thinking from Lashley.
Lashley's pushing back now. Could be the chance for Lashley to change.
Bobby Lashley measuring his opponent. It's about to be collision time. Lashley.
Spear. Lashley barrels through.
Did Lashley get all of it?
Got it. New champion.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley.
A victory worthy of a new champion.